So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh and hope you are doing well. So today I will show you that how you can fix your Bluetooth headphone delay or audio delay and latency fix, and in your PUBG mobile Bluetooth headphone delay how you can fix this problem. So before getting started, I would suggest you to please hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more featured videos like this one. So let's get started, shall we? So at first, just let me tell you that there are two ways to fix your wireless headphone audio delay or latency. So the first one is with an app called BT Mono, but there are some downside, but let me just show you. So to follow this step, just go to Play Store and search for BT Mono. Okay, search for BT Mono. You can see this is the app. Just install the app and then open this app. Okay. So after opening this app, then here you need to just turn on the Bluetooth. Here first connect your wireless Bluetooth earphone with your device and then just turn on the BT Mono. After turning on the BT Mono, then just go to your PUBG or your other games and check for latency, and I hope that your latency issue will be fixed. But there is a problem. The problem is that for many users, they have reported that when they use the BT Mono app, the audio quality or the sound of the audio is less than usual. So this is a single problem with this issue, but in this solution, your latency problem will obviously be fixed. And when you are not using the BT Mono, you can just here click on turn off, and then everything will be back to as it was before. Okay, so this was the fix one, and the next fix is a bit tricky one. So just let me show you. If you are not satisfied with BT Mono, then you can follow this step also. Okay, so for the next step, again just connect your Bluetooth device with your Bluetooth headphone with your mobile, then just go to the settings of your device, and then from settings here you would find about phone or about device. Just go here. From here, the option to turn on the developer option is different for manufacturer to manufacturer. So I am currently in my Xiaomi device, and in Xiaomi I need to just keep tapping 7 times on MIUI version. Okay, so I would just keep tapping 7 times on and the MIUI version, and it is saying you are now a developer. So for Samsung devices, you need to just go to software information and then tap on build number 7 times to turn on developer option. And I would also provide some screenshot of other manufacturers and how you can turn in those devices your developer options. Okay, and after turning your developer option, then you need to find the developer option. So the finding the developer option is also different. Like after turning on the developer option, in my cases I would go scroll down and I would go to additional settings, and in Xiaomi, in additional settings, I can find the developer options. In some devices, you can directly find the developer option under the settings. Okay, so just turn on the developer option here, and after turning on the developer option, then scroll down and go to the Bluetooth section. Okay, so just let me go to my Bluetooth option here. You can see this is my Bluetooth option. And here you need to do a couple of things. Okay, so here just you can see that there are lots of Bluetooth options. So at first just click on Bluetooth AVRCP version. Okay, so here you can see the version is 1.4 at default. You can try different one and see if it helps with your problem or not. And then the next option is Bluetooth audio codec. So just tap on here, and you can see that there are lots of options here. So some earphone might support ACC and some earphone might support aptX. So what you need to do is at first just select the aptX and check if your problem is fixed or not, and if it didn't fix your problem, then you can also try other options and see which one works best for you. Okay, so just try one by one and go and play your PUBG or your other game and check if the latency issue is fixed or not, and then come back to the developer option again if it didn't fix your problem. Then here you can also see Bluetooth audio sample rate. So just click on here and here select the maximum, which is 96 kilohertz here. Okay. And then here you can also find Bluetooth audio bits per sample. So click on here and select the maximum 32 bits sample. Okay. And also here you can see Bluetooth audio channel mode. So just select on here and select stereo. Okay. Select the stereo option. So you can find it like use default. So select the stereo option here. And also in my device, I have this extra option called Bluetooth audio LDAC codec. So you might not find it in your device, so just here search for it, and if you don't find this option, then just don't freak out. Okay, so if you find this option here, you can see here optimize for audio quality, balanced audio, optimize for connection. So just try one by one. So for latency, I think optimize for connection quality, this would be better. So try one by one if you have this option and to see which one works best for you. Okay. And also you can see here I have two other options, so you might not have these options as well, which is LDAC codec. So here you can also select the one which works best for you. And then here you can also see Bluetooth audio LDAC codec latency. You can here select the like short latency option if you have this option like I have in my device. And if you don't have this option, then don't worry. The main four option is codec, sample rate, and bit and stereo. So that's it. If you follow these steps, then I think that your Bluetooth latency problem will be fixed. So I have showed you two methods. One of them will work for you, that's for sure. Now the BT mono, the app has some drawback. So if you are okay with the drawback, then I think that you can easily fix your audio latency. And if you are not satisfied with the performance of BT mono, then I have showed you that how you can use the developer option to benefit and solve your problem. So that's it. If it works for you, then let me know that and let others know in the comment section below. And also let me mention another thing, that if your Bluetooth headphone or speaker is of lower quality, then this video might not be enough to fix these issues. Or if your Bluetooth earphone or headphone is faulty, then this video might not be helpful for you. So that's it. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, please hit the like button. If you have any question or any suggestion, then let me know that in the comment section below. And please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh and I'm signing out. We'll be right back.